When I first started attending the University of Saskatchewan, I met some guys and we started an a cappella group and we toured around a little bit, but didn't really get anywhere. And we had the good fortune of being able to meet a gentleman by the name of Donnie Schmidt, who is the drummer of the Saskatoon band, the Northern Pikes. The Pikes were getting ready to take a bit of a break as we were trying to build momentum in our music career. And Donnie recorded our first album for us and did it for next to nothing and really got a foot in the door for us. And so we feel that we owe Donnie and the rest of the Pikes, for that matter, a real debt of gratitude. They really got us on our way. The Pikes got back together. They did a show in 2000 to ring in the new millennium, although I think technically not 2001, but that's a quibble, I won't go there. And they've been touring, and they have a new fourth member. The last couple of years they've been touring with a fella named Kevin Kane, who you might know from a band called The Grapes of Wrath, and they now travel as a four-piece band. And Kevin has added something really, really special to their sound. They released an album just this last year. It was their first album in a few years. Gave it a spin, and it is hands down my favorite Northern Pikes album. It's their best work in 30, 35 years that they've been together. The last song on the album really hit me, and I said, we've got to sing that. That's why I arranged it. And then 2 weeks later, I learned that that was the song they're going to release as their second single on the album. So I was like, wow, I've never been ahead of the curve like that before. So I asked Donnie if he'd like to come to the show. He said, I'd love to, but I'm living in BC now. So we sent his brother Roger a couple tickets, and Roger's here tonight, so thank you. We'd like to dedicate this to the Pikes and to the Pikes family. We're going to feature the bass section. This is a tune, the Pikes' second single from their new album, and it's called Don't You Give Up.
Don't you give up, don't you give up.